I'm not expecting Steven Matz to start with Joey Luchessi and the Mets, which is really weird considering that he can hit. And then all they need are hitting pitchers now, which is the Mets' great offense with DeGrom, Matz, and Syndergaard before. Syndergaard with 3 home runs, worth also a scrub.